All right, recording.
See, that looks more like me. He acts more like me.
This other guy's fine. I mean, look at him. He's so tall, so handsome. He knows the complexities of waving. He's a go-getter.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. Today,
buddy,
you will be testing with a partner. Please wave to your partner.
Every time I talk, I zoom in. This is not good.
Whoops.
The upcoming tests require you to work together as a team. To facilitate collaboration, both of you have been equipped with a ping tool. Blue, please use your ping tool to select your favorite animal.
Oh boy. Wait. What is that thing?
Good.
Let's go with Wolf.
Orange, please observe your partner's favorite animal. Good. Orange, please use your ping tool to select your favorite element from the periodic table. Really?
Okay.
Blue, please observe your partner's interesting choice.
Nice. I think that's Zinc.
Your ping tool can also be used to indicate to your partner where you would like them to place their portal. For the sake of this test, I will pretend to be your partner. Using your ping tool, please indicate where you would like them to place your two portals. Ping
yeah.
each location.
Oh, wait, I got this, dude.
You can do it.
Coming across. Okay, this portal does nothing for me.
Ah!
Blue is first to acquire a portal device.
Wow, I feel dumb now. Oh, wait, I got it.
Orange now has a portal device. Finally.
Okay.
Each device can create
hey,
two self-contained portals. Please test your device by portaling to that ledge.
Wow, I went back to the other room.
Nice try.
Feeling good about this.
Calibrating Blue's weight.
Go ahead.
Fatty, get off before you break.
Wow. Wow. Just go through the door. I don't need your comments.
Oh, I have to go through the door?
Calibrating Orange's weight. No variances detected.
Wow.
He's a fatty now.
They make a joke about me, but not about you. I feel stupid. Did you make it through yet? Or, buddy.
Your ping tool is invaluable for communicating specific locations to your partner.
Yeah, it is.
Nice.
Supposed to create like a different portal for you or something?
Shoot yours through here. Other one.
That was the stupidest. I don't know how to do the other one.
There we go.
There you go, buddy. Yeah, we're figuring this out. This is the hardest game so far.
I'm on it.
Weighted cubes calibrated. No variances detected. Did you know humans frown on weight variances? If you want to upset a human, just say their weight variance is above or below the norm.
Okay, dude, I got this. Drop another one. I'ma catch it.
Alright. There we go.
Got it.
Okay. No.
Wait. Oh, I got you, bro.
Oh, look at that. Okay, now go through there.
Oh, okay, I thought I could go through this for a second. I was like, what is this force field?
it blows up the block. We don't want that in our lives. Oh, look at that!
Oh, do we need the block?
Oh, hey, no, we're good. We're good without the block. Okay, I'm gonna put one there, right? For sure. And I guess there. And now, wait. Now go through that.
Can you? Thank you. I thought you were still
gonna be hanging. You are the first robot to pass calibration.
We did it.
Your guy looks so cute.
Stop it. Completing this course was not a reason to behave like that. Now let's continue testing.
Oh, you left me hanging, bro. You left me hanging. You're so fat! Oh, fine. Yes! Oh, this one's yours.
Yeah. Well, he has to
Hello
do test
again.
For us, but like,
this testing course was originally created for
robot.
Humans. It emphasizes teamwork.
Nah.
Unlike
Jealous.
Us, humans need to be taught teamwork.
Yeah, dude.
Whatever.
Alright, let's get out.
Enjoy your lack of hats. Okay.
Okay, wait, I got this. I know I can do it.
Yeah.
Open that one up. Okay.
Okay, now shoot a portal right there.
I did. Walk through my portal. Walk through the portal.
Oh, okay.
Hey!
Whoops. Yeah, you just hang out on my door. Never mind. Oh god.
Oh wow, this is really hurting my brain. Oh, already. Alright, hold on. I know what I should do. Stand right here. I got this. Okay. Now shoot a portal in that room for me.
Blue receives 5 science collaboration points.
What?
Winning. Okay, keep hold
up.
Hold. Oh no, man, we're good. I also have.
Excellent. Although great science is always the result of collaboration. Keep in mind that, like Albert Einstein and his cousin Terry, history will only remember one of you. You know, in some human sports, the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points. I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do.
Okay.
Blue receives
go.
5 science collaboration points.
Wow.
That's 10 total.
Five.
Run through it. Okay.
Yeah. Old tab for partners view. Oh, that's a cute view. There you go, bro. Go
yeah,
through
my
portal. That's cool. Oh, our first real puzzle, and I'm not gonna solve it. You go to the other side. I'm like pressing holding tab like the whole time. It's legit. Wow, way to miss the button.
Oh, okay. Here's what we do. Right, we gotta hit this button, then like all these buttons, right?
Oh, I got you. Hold on. Let me spawn a portal down there.
There you
go. I'm ready. Ready? Yeah. Or you can just hop off. And
whoa.
You didn't hit your button, bro.
I did. Okay.
No, you have to hit him at, like, you know, like, I don't know how to say it.
Yeah, I mean...
Okay, ready?
Not
ready?
My fault.
Three?
Not even my fault.
Back
whatever.
Up the top one. Okay, we got there. Ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one.
We got a ball.
Very good. You've really come together as a team, thanks to the one of you who appears to be doing all of the work.
That's me.
That's orange.
These tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are not employed at all times. Naturally, this will pose an interesting challenge for one of you, given the other's performance so far.
Okay, here, we got this.
I'm gonna shoot through the portal.
Alright, now drop it. There we go. Now you put your portals here. Right, or, there. And then, yeah, there we go.
That was the stupidest idea.
Whoa.
I figured it out.
Oh, hi.
Oh.
Okay, here's what we're gonna
okay,
do.
Okay, I got it. Ow. Dick. Okay, ready for this?
Oh, my god. Okay. Then try that again.
Wow, I don't know what to say to you right now.
That's twice. That's my view.
I got it. No.
Okay.
I got it. I stand on that button.
Yeah. Then you just take him out.
What are you doing? You monster. They're one of us.
That one
I'm
fell
kidding.
Over, so I guess
destroying
it's not
them is
anymore.
Part of the test. They are no more important to you. Then you are to me.
Oh, you gotta stand on that button, bro. Come on. Control that last one. He's going down.
He's fine. You can bring him back. Or maybe not.
I got Mr. QB with me.
Aw.
I'm a thinker.
You know it.
How do we get up there, though?
This is not gonna work.
Dang. There he is. Oh, it destroys
not, not so
the
easy,
shield.
Is it? Oh god!
What, punk?
Alright.
The balls?
Okay, now you put yours right there. Right there. There we go. Yeah!
I couldn't figure that one out. I was thinking about just jumping.
It would compromise the test to divulge individual scores. However, I can tell you that at least one of you is doing very, very well. Please continue into the next test chamber.
Okay.